factor completely 4m square minus 9n square. If we see both terms looks perfect square form, so you can write this as 4m as 2m all to the square minus 9n as 3n all to the square. If we see it look like a square minus b square forms, which is a minus b times a plus b. If we suppose 2m as a, 3n as b, we can write this as 2m minus 3n times 2m plus 3n. And this is our final complete factor.